Brad, what are you doing so far? So, let's go back to the first album. And Kiss Alive. Talking about